internet. Goedemiddag, morgen. Good morning, good afternoon. On my way to work. And as you can see, it's been raining. Has been raining a lot. It's not very cold. And for that purpose I'm wearing my shorts, sleeveless shirt, and for the chains, the camera, and the waterproof casing, should sit down level from 8 to 10. But probably is more muffled than usual. The sound, I mean. Also wearing my old shoes. Or old, in the sense that I don't mind them getting wet. So when we have some rain, some drizzle or whatever, I don't have to change in my rain suit, which contains of a jacket and a hoodie, and also a pair of trousers. It's way, way, way too warm to wear that. Up for the shorts and a different shirt, and in my backpack I'm carrying my long trousers if necessary, and also a different t-shirt that I could put on when I'm at work. I looked at the weather channel, buienradar.com, to see when the rain is stopping. Unfortunately, it did. So there is a big chance, 90% chance, that I will get dry home. At work, I'm sorry. I don't know what we are going to have tonight. Tonight I'm in the early evening free, about 7 o'clock, 7:15, and then we'll be on the bike. Let's hope it's dry. If not, well, then we have to make a plan. The video I made yesterday is online. Had to stitch three videos together. The first one to the second is okay, but from the second part to the third part is a little bit strange. What I did, I stopped on the railway bridge. I took my camera out of the harness, and probably I switched it off some way. I did a little bit of filming around the scenery. I clicked it. Well, what do we have here? Like I said, I clicked it back in the body harness. Went down the stairs. Took a lot of effort, but it succeeded. Killing my back in the process was a stupid idea. But I did what I did. We are going to go the long road. We have time enough. I guess 6 minutes past 12. We'll be okay. Well, I clicked the camera in the harness and I went down the stairs. Wasn't easy, killing my back in the process again. Funny thing is, I have back problems since Saturday, and when I'm cycling, no problem. When I'm laying down, no problem. But when I'm sitting down on the couch or in a chair, problem. So there's in the movie a video, real strange stitch from parking my bike, clicking off the camera. See a part of my hand, and where we pick up, I'm down the concrete stairs on the bicycle path below, commenting on the fact that the camera shut off. I have to keep that in mind, that it can and will happen someday. Sometime. Not okay, but by my own fault. Nobody touched the camera but me. Well, I'm very glad I'm wearing shorts and a short sleeve shirt. My backpack is on my back, not on the steering wheel, because when it's on the steering, handlebars will get wet. Get wet from the water pickup from the front wheel, although I have a fender, it's hanging too close, so it will get dirty and wet, something we do like to avoid. Hope the sound is good, because it's a long time ago I used a waterproof casing. Probably will be alright. We have to keep in mind to talk with a little more volume. I'm only talking with more volume when there's nobody around, because it looks a bit silly and sounds a bit silly when I'm talking Looks like I'm talking to myself. Not okay. Although it's more common this time. For the last year, people are carrying their mobile phones, earplugs, and they're talking on the way. Some people hold the phone in their hands, which I think is stupid and dangerous. Others have them in their pockets. They have the air plug in. And we can hear them talk away. So when people hear me talk, oh, that's the signal of the bridge closing. Or opening in this case. So when I'm talking, people could think I'm talking to somebody on the phone. But I have and will keep that in mind. I'm talking in English, by the way, not in Dutch. Place to stick around in the inside corner. Was a doggy in the middle of the road, a ball in his mouth, beak, whatever. Well, you can see it has rained a lot, standing water. Rained all night through the morning. What I was telling, I'm filming, of course, and I'm talking in English. Sometimes American, sometimes British English, varies. I'm doing that because I got a message from a viewer who said he couldn't understand my Dutch. It was a viewer in the US. So that's why I switched to English, so more people can understand what I'm telling. And I also came upon a movie, a video from a few years ago, filmed by a mobile phone with a Zeneca, someone about a shortcut. It was in a foreign language, which I couldn't understand. No translation available in the YouTube video, so no clue what he was talking about. But thank God the title was in English. He talked about a shortcut by bike through a Zeneca. And that's the same shortcut that is cut off right at the moment. It's closed. It will be closed, probably. Although I hope there will be a slight chance that there will be a bicycle path behind it. But don't count on it. Well, there's a good spot to stop your car. Here. time. It's really okay.